Ever see the Catherine's Wheel stitch pattern before? It's quite colorful and comprised of single crochet and double crochet stitches that form circles in the work.